In this area, we have an especially weird problem. Something in one of the labs is going completely bananas and I can't shut it down because I'm not, well, you. Come find me when you're ready. What is it with the language libraries and bananas?
The language of creation is a kind of melody. Maybe that's why we respond to music the way we do. Because we recognize something that can't be expressed in any other way. And when we play music, we participate in something ancient, in an act of creation.
After we talked about science fiction, Alex gave me a book. Her favorite book, a novel called Athena. It's not exactly what I'm used to reading, but it's pretty good. And it really made me wonder how we're going to be perceived if this project works out. Are we going to be mythologized? Is Alexandra going to be this distant mythical figure instead of the real, funny, human person that she is? It's hard to imagine that we'll all have been dead for hundreds of years. Man, I'm scared. I'm really scared. I don't want to die.
Come on, out with it. What's the problem?
I know you're very busy, but you need to pay more attention to what's happening. Everything's slowing down. People are losing track of the bigger picture.
They're still traumatized by New Alexandria.
It's more than that. When I organized the last expedition, I had real trouble finding volunteers. There's no enthusiasm for the outside world anymore. They want to look away from history, pretend there's no past and no future. I'm really worried, Athena.
Okay. I promise I'll look into it as soon as I'm done with this.